the most adventurous swashbucklers ever to sail the seven seas! And the most fun bunch of pirates I know! Please welcome Mickey's Pirate Crew!
Come on, 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 come on knives. They may be your future crewmates.
What? Well, I think they show true pirate potential. If you think you have what it takes to become a member of Mickey's pirate crew, then be sure to shout, hi!
And as Captain, I say, let Mickey's Pirate Academy begin!
Pirates young and old, before Captain Mickey can officially accept you into his crew, first you must master the code as described in the articles of Mickey's Pirate Academy.
Gosh, what does that mean?
It means they need to do exactly as we do.
Oh, that's easy.
If you're ready for lesson number one, shout, aye!
Are you ready for the last test?
Aye, aye, Captain!
Aye, aye,
Captain!
All right, here we go!
It is for our captain. Did you an order or ask you a question? Loud and proud say, aye, aye, captain!
Aye, aye, captain!
Can you dance a pirate jig? You will play one, but get me!
Remember, you are now part of Fiji's Pirate Crew, so whatever the test, We fought loud and proud.
You can do it, crew. I know you can.
This must be test, this so-called pirate crew. Just one itsy bitsy wrong answer, and he wants a blank.
Aye, Captain Hook. Look lively, you swabs. Now, the first thing any real pirate knows is that when a captain gives you an order or asks you a question, what do you say?
Lucky guess. Speed, give them the next one.
And make this one especially rough.
On it!
Aye, aye, Captain. Oh, I'll just give the answer to the last question.
Speed!
Yes, sir, Captain, sir. Here's the next test. Oh, and it's a good one. All true pirates enjoy a good celebration.
Aye!
If you are real pirates, let the captain see a true pirate jig.
You're doing great! Let's go, Wayne! You're doing great!
No! It can't be! Speed! Tell me I'm seeing things!
If you saw some very impressive footwork, Captain, then we're both seeing things!
Time to end this!
A real pirate must be fierce!
If they fail to have true pirate ferocity, a certain
former captain
goes overboard!
You heard him. He wants to know, can you be pirate fierce?
Shut up, crew! You know what to do!
They scared the wits out of me!
Get off me, you prick! And you! Get up, you cowards! Tis I'll ask the next question. Answer me this. What is a true pirate's favorite song?
The proud sing along!
Yo ho, yo ho, the pirate's right for me!
No, no!
Yes, yes, yes! That was the right answer, Captain!
So help me, Speed! I've got it! Prepare for your date with the blank, Mouse! Tell me, what do true pirates love the most?
Treasure!
He's the codfish, Crook is the codfish.
Now see here, that's not very nice. Captain has asked you to stop. I'm listening, Captain.
Do something.
Come on, Captain, back to Cheddar Legs. Now, which direction is it coming here?
Get me out of here.
Well, Captain Mickey, with the codfish out of the way and this here ship back in your control, I'd say it's time to continue celebrating your brilliant new crew.
I'm pretty cheers for our new crew.
You guys are See you pirates later.
Welcome to the crew, everyone. Come on, Donald.
I'm a great big troll. I'm a great
Sure you did, my brave little pirate. Say goodbye, Donald.
Goodbye,
Well, nothing more for me to say. So, away, away, away I go!